Hi. Hello, I want to share you with you what I did over Thanksgiving. Yes, Thanksgiving. Turkey Day. Yeah, Turkey Day. The day we all know, but not everyone loves. Yeah. Turkeys. Well, this video, you some if you're young, you might wanna walk away. So this and okay. So this video is missed. She is not supposed to be teaching violence, okay? Never attempt to do this. Suicide, don't. Just something I learned. I have this cousin. His name's Stead. Stead, yeah. For cousin. Mom's older than me. Younger, I mean. Sorry. Me and Stead. We're good friends. I guess. I don't know. He probably hates me. Yeah. Well, he told me he's in this relationship with this girl he knew like for a while. Madeline. And this is probably his like 15th girlfriend. He just hasn't found the right. He's very picky, so you know him. Advice, don't. If you're really looking for a long-term relationship, he's not the right guy. Yeah. But we talked about online challenges. Yeah. We were coming back from the park. It's just something. It's because we're trying to figure out how to make less people do them. Since they're very bad. We're just like not even a lot of it, so it'd just be bad. How are we supposed to figure it out? So this cousin named Asia plays this game. He's playing it. And after I got him out of it, we ran really fast. Like, I don't even know how fast we're. I think I you know the picture of the glass at the beginning? Yeah, that. I broke the glass. I was probably like running 50 miles an hour. I really couldn't do this much. It was just something like, okay, cool. But remember Stud? Yeah. He knows. Like, I know this, but like, that was no big deal. With us being mature, 11 years old, we are. He decided on driving me to the hospital. Yeah. Well, illegal driving, but no one cares. No one noticed, since I'm pretty tall. We could just switch places. Yeah. It broke one of my pants. Yeah, there it is. Riddler. That. I read this script since I didn't want. Once. He left me, like, once I said, oh, it looks like Jell-O. Yeah, he's scared he cat. It was for 12 fucking hours. And I was bored out of my mind. No Dora, no SpongeBob, no shows I like. He just left me for 12 hours. Once I came home, my grandparents were like, just laughing like it was just the funniest meme on earth. Because it was the funniest meme on earth. Just that was funny. My mom was the only worried about that. I had it blood. I mean, it's on her jeans. I was wearing her jeans that day. She was only worried about that. And then I had a blood on my shirt. Like, no one cares. I broke a vein. So you see, my family's pretty chill.
Yeah.
Shoot, that's a bee. And just happened like 4 days ago. Yeah, my family makes no sense. We're just chill. We're just chill things. Yeah. We just went about Thanksgiving like this normal Thanksgiving. And well, remember Asia? He actually made a meme. I'm so surprised. This guy makes memes. I know, right? Asia's just this. Like this emotionless figure. Well, I was like, what? This. He makes memes? He makes a meme? Okay, well. Okay, let me show you how it works. Since I'm this is pretty crap. It's an Among Us meme. Asia. Who wants to go out with me? there's this character called Unknown. No one limit. Because no one wanted to go out with him. And his dialogue is like just circles.
No one.
Yeah. You could. It's. We couldn't play Among Us. Like. Really, actually, since. My Wi Fi would never work. And I'm super annoyed. So we were gonna. Well, I know it's close to Among Us.
Yeah.
We were going to just tie him to a chair. Asia, to meet me and my cousin. We were going to tie him. Me and Stan to a chair. And teach him to nap. And because of me being in the hospital for 18 hours, we never got that. Yeah, we couldn't ever. We didn't. Because. Just wasn't willing to learn, and apparently he had much more fatter than we thought, and we kind of just pick him up, and we were playing. It was just it's cold because. We played the dino. Oh yeah, played the on dino. We played the dino game, just took turns and stole my little sister's lamb. Yeah, she got that fast. We took turns, and it's like we were experiencing a terrible twos. Though it wasn't. It was quite a good day, since on Thanksgiving, we learned how to light a fire. Yes. It's because our aunt, great aunt Sarah smokes, but she doesn't smoke like in front of us. She's a good aunt, I guess. I don't know. She just was like, okay, left you at the parks and did a Mr. Beast challenge, so I trust you with my lighter. Yeah, she's chill. Chill as a bean. Yeah. All Jacket wants food. Jacket's my sister. And for Christmas is a unicorn. Yes, a unicorn. I decided to make it look like a horrible thing. There. I made a couple. I hope you enjoy. Yes, I Enjoy it. Making it.
Yeah.